And you know, for 9 years, we've been lucky to be in the presence of Fred Bodnarek and Tony Wakowicz. And Tony arrived here this week, but he wasn't feeling well. He's got a sore back and he had to go home. But they are characters. Everybody at the camp, they are our camp mascots. They tell stories. They're retired RCMP officers. The amazing thing is they've been retired for 75 years already. And so we just love Tony dearly and Fred. And so a couple of years ago, I tried to write them a tune. And one of them's Ukrainian and one of them's Polish. I'm not sure what it is. So anyways, I thought I would try to write something sounding Polish or Ukrainian or Eastern European. And it sounds more like a Mexican hat dance now. I'm not exactly sure what I am. And so when you listen to this tune, imagine Tony and Fred and Steve Martin and Chevy Chase, because it's just a fun thing. Ready?